What's up, everybody? Gamedropspops here. Okay, let's continue some more BlackSite Area 51. This is part 7 of this retro game, and we need to do some things. So, yeah, here we go. Where are we? Right there. Let's see where we're at on that. And things. Okay, we'll try it like this first, see how it is. And if it doesn't run smooth, we'll switch it to the other option. Okay, here we go. Continuing our campaign. We're chasing somebody down by the name of Summers, who shot Grayson, aka Randy Macho Man Muscles, and he's changing into something ferocious because he got upgraded by some Black Op program where they took alien stuff and put it in humans. So yeah, in a minute we'll be going. Got about 45 minutes to an hour that I can spare for this episode, and then we'll shut it down unless we clear it, which could be a possibility. I don't know. I've never cleared this game, so I don't know how much we're at or what point we're at, but we're getting into it pretty deep. Okay, only 700 more objects to go. See what happens. Okay, that is done. Now for this. Sometimes it gets stuck, and if it does, just gotta reload it. All right. Here is this. Put that there. Over here, except yes. Okay, got the remote. Alright, here's everybody involved. A midway game, of course. Famous for Pac-Man and Miss Pac-Man. A lot of pinball games, too, back in the day. And the original Area 51. Okay, here we go. Continue. Yes. Okay, that's Muscles right there. And then we also got Ambrose. Here we are.
We need to keep an eye on the members of our research team. Some of them might have survived.
I'm here for Summers, that's it.
The scientists are the key to Summers'
plan. That's it.
We must set them free.
Didn't they cause all this shit? Never mind, I'm not gonna argue.
Good job, Muscles, good job. Mr. Optimistic here. Something big's coming. Ground is rocking. Okay.
I'm sorry to hear about Ambrose. He deserved better.
Yeah, he
I
died.
Gone down here, closer
died
to our
you
base.
Know
I'm able to revive him to help him.
Daddy, you know me taking all my money to eat something.
You shouldn't eat now, but he's getting late.
Daddy, I'm hungry.
Okay, hold on a second.
Daddy, Cody's sleeping.
Yes. Wash it thoroughly, okay? Alright, there we go. Okay, we haven't encountered any hostiles yet. Yeah, I spoke too soon. Nice. Sure it did. Behind you. Turn and face the other way, would ya? Okay, Dad. Okay, nothing to interact with here. We got some ammo down there, though. You guys got that? They got that. Just carefully pick them up, that's all else.
Sir, what are we waiting on?
I'm getting this dossier. Okay, that versus more rounds on this one.
Whatever you think you're doing down here, it's too late. We've cranked up the power. You might have noticed. I'm told the weather is spreading the spores all over the southwest. Pretty soon we'll take it to the next stage.
Okay, something's beating up something over here. Nice grenade shot. Watch, you don't kill me, muscles. Nice job.
Exposure to the ship fragment affected.
Okay, here we go.
Summers was our best candidate. He was driven. Wanted so desperately. The government wanted 1,000 men.
Okay, this place is starting to crumble, so we gotta be careful. Okay, he's gone. One more to get. Thank you, ma'am. Clipped him. Music's getting real scary like now.
Locked and loaded.
Me too. Sure did. Getting hit pretty bad here. Gotta recover for a second. Shot out his legs there. Okay, dropped him. Get your snacks. Awesome job, buddy. No, I didn't buy any. I forgot to get straws. Okay, next vantage point. Move it, muscles. Okay, now it's gone.
Trespassers observed in
Okay, got him dropped quick. Oh man, it just got stuck. Shut it down. Switch it to Vulcan. Load it back up. I feel we're gonna have to go way back to the beginning of that level though. Okay, we'll see. Didn't really hit a checkpoint. So, we will find out in a minute. Okay, here we go. Okay. Hopefully, we're not that far back from where we just got stuck. Let's check it. Not that far back, luckily. Whoa. Good shooting, team. I was wondering if we need this.
Here, I send a welcoming party just in case you get lost. Talk to you soon, buddy.
Yeah. Grenade launcher we got here. Okay, better recover for a second. Okay, here we go. That door just opened.
Still bleeding some. Dr. Weiss, how did you get down here?
That's not important now. Try to make your way to the surface.
You're going further down? The reborn are everywhere.
We're going to find Summer. Collect any of the others and get out.
Summer stays near the artifact. The ship. He's found a way to charge it up.
Galaxy like arrests. Big Papa Pump over here.
We don't have time for this shit. Let's move.
Do it.
Bye, Johan. Get to the surface. Get the others out.
Can't you fire it up?
Pierce, they're coming through the door. Get ready.
We'll have to fight our way to the trap.
Okay, We're ready, I think. Okay, we have to go down. Okay, they just blew that to smithereens there.
Thank you.
Not afraid of no flank. Need this ammo? Got it. Okay. No secrets in here? None. Nice blast pad right here. All right, just blew himself up. Battle.
We have less than 60 minutes before the Pentagon annihilates the base. They have very specific scorched earth plans for this facility.
Scorched earth, that doesn't sound good. We made it. Sweet. Yes. It got stuck, so we'll reload one more time. Hi, Cody girl. My cat's coming in for good luck. Okay. Not responding, so something went wrong. Let's go up here. Just in case it's severely stuck. Right. Here it comes again. Okay. I have a feeling we're getting close to the end, maybe. I guess we're gonna find out. Thank you. Yeah. We got backfire. Recover. Oh, come on. I got impatient. I gotta be more patient than that. So, let's go again. Sure is. Okay, we're gonna be more patient this time. Recover then, Bobo. Maybe they will, maybe they won't.
Still bleeding some.
Okay, we are at that part. Now we're talking. Alright. Let's go, squad. Too, I did it.
Nice.
Right in the face. Okay, let's go.
We have less than 60 minutes before the Pentagon annihilates the base. They have very specific scorched earth plans for this facility.
Sound good for us. Hopefully, didn't get stuck this time. No, it didn't. Good. All right, got a lawnmower man on us.
We all started to lose our minds a little bit. We were isolated, no oversight, no one to tell us of this torture.
Alright, looks like the Matrix.
Summers led the uprising.
Chicken shit politicians and doctors.
Yeah, that's right, Muscles. You're a wise man. sure did. Alright, bobbing and weaving here. Greg Teddy got me. But I got him worse. Got him too. Let's make sure we didn't miss anything this way. Flashy rocks, but we can't get them. Only one way down. Yeah, it's a blocked doorway. How you guys doing? Okay, now it's green.
Summers must be further down. We can attach and rappel from here.
Let's do it.
We'll follow you, Pierce.
Yeah, we're gonna get on here.
I wanna know why the hell you with us like that. That story about me on
the guys, some smooth rappelling.
They sent me in to look at the ship. To get a vision.
Is it really a ship?
I could be, due to a technology. Maybe a recording.
I think we're attached to some nice little elevator.
It's crashed in 1947, and the parts were shipped to different labs across the country.
Comes the bug patrol. All right, up the stairs we go. Hopefully it's not Stairway to Heaven. Oh, reels. Nothing hiding in there. There we go again. Nice and smooth. Me too, and I'm dying here.
Okay, Pierce, calm him down.
All right. Okay, they're finally showing up at a party. Okay, easy.
Oh,
Okay, this way we go. Down. Someone's firing at me. Okay. Almost boots to ground here. We made it. There they come. They're here almost. Sweet.
Bryson, what's wrong?
Damn it. Climb sandwich. Hold on a second.
Look out!
Oh, you wanna make out with me? Come get some. Die, die, die! And die, damn octopus!
Oh, no, no!
Okay. Gone but not forgotten. Something tells me we'll see him again. If I know my action movies, the reckless hero sidekick always shows up somehow at the end. Moving. It's a release point there. Here we go. Yeah.